Obviously, they go through training to drive these oversized trucks like this. What led up to this? Any indication of why he lost control?
Well, they came in contact with a pickup truck. That tends to cause folks to lose control. So, can I tell you what happened? No, all I can tell you is there was an accident.
I think most people are going to be so shocked to see that big fire truck on its side.
No more shocked than I am. Yes, the truck is been in order.
Do you know how heavy that truck is?
78,000 pounds.
Did that just speak
and
to the magnitude?
Do you know how much it cost?
To replace that truck's about $1,200,000.
So this is huge.
Yeah, this is good.
And they don't have them just sitting at Amazon ready to ship out again.
No, this will take 9 months to a year to replace the truck.
But the big thing, so you have four firefighters in all that were treated, right?
Yes,
three
ma'am.
Released, one still in the hospital.
Yes.
And were any of them female firefighters? Or?
Yes, one's female firefighter.
Okay. So you've been in touch with their families and everything. So
we've spoken to everybody.
Have you ever gone through anything like this before?
Yes and no. A very dear friend of mine was a Houston firefighter, died in the line of duty. He worked for me when I was a chief in Cypressburg.
So this is just, it kind of brings some of that back to you. This has a better outcome.
Yes, this has a much better outcome. Thank you.
And the two people in the pickup, what kind of condition? They were released as well?
They're still being evaluated. Okay. I'm sure one will be released. I believe the passenger in the pickup is a little bit older, and they're going to continue to evaluate him.
So, Chief, what I'm hearing is this was a loss. It was an expensive loss for the truck, but thankful that those four firefighters are alive tonight.
Sure. I mean, they wear seat belts, they wear their safety equipment, and they're riding in a truck that typically stays on its wheels when it contacts stuff. This was one of those accidents where, at the accident point, our driver reacted and turned right. And obviously ended up over here.
Chief, what's your name?
My name's Randy Parr.
P-A-R-R. Thank you, Chief.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank God they're okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Is it the same? Is it
a hit? I think so.
The brake pedal.